Until the women of Ireland are free, the men will not achieve emancipation. Suffragette and politician Hannah Sheehy Skeffington. I'm Mary Wilson, marking International Women's Day.
International Women's Day 2018. RTE. Today, tomorrow, together.